Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Bodies, male and female, early 30s, executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know. So, when are you going to tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know. At least you could do is teach it my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother. Is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right. You and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe Second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson. When are you shipping out again?
Say what?
I said, when are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days from now. I have no idea what the mission is or who my teammates are. All this secrecy is starting to get on my nerves.
Get down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Nothing at my position. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one. Off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.